The Shepherd Boy and the Wolf. There was a village on the outskirts of a forest. A shepherd boy used to take his herd of sheep across the fields to the lands near the forest. One day, he felt very boring. He wanted to have fun, so he cried aloud,
"Woof, woof! The wolf is carrying a very lamb!"
Farmers working in the fields came running and asked,
"Where is the wolf?"
The boy laughed and replied,
"It was just a fun. Now get going, all of you."
The boy played the trick for quite a number of times in the next few days. After some days, as the boy perched up on a tree and singing a song, there came an wolf. The boy cried loudly,
"Wolf, wolf, the wolf is carrying a lamb away."
There was no one to come. The boy shouted,
"Help, wolf, help."
Still no one came to his help. The villagers thought that the boy was playing mischief again. The wolf carried a lamb away. Moral: lying breaks trust. Nobody trusts a liar, even when he's telling the truth.